Hi guys, today I'm playing Scrap Mechanic. We're not gonna do creative, we're gonna do survival. Oh, my game pod recording for the video. Yeah, that seems good. Why not? Scrap Mechanic. Mechanic Season 1. And now, Season 1. Yeah, in the game. Scrap Mechanic Season 1. We're gonna play stuff, survive for one, I'm gonna do creative. We already played this, and here's our shit. Let me open these loot boxes and hopefully I got a gun. Got a circle board. Hope. I'm going out of here. Okay. Yeah. Tomato seeds and tomatoes. I need a gun. Component kit, I don't know. What do you use those? Let's see, so there's bots over there. I'm gonna go over there. This thing is not there. Well, there might have been bots over there, but I don't know. Grab these, because I think the bots might not have spawned in. I only have my hammer to fight with.
Who actually like these?
Okay, leave my recording. Well, I think let's spawn down there. Yeah, let's spawn down there and then open it up. Okay. I'm going to. Where's your bucket? I don't know. Supposed to be up here, but I can definitely be up here. I can live up here. Like a bot. Oh no. Die! Circuit board. We're fine. I need some metal, please. Huh? I have some blocks. 20 scrap metal blocks. Something around. Yeah, very fine. Shield bag, more soul. I can jump off, that would be a bad idea. I don't know, but you take fall damage? You probably do. I'm not gonna jump off there either. I think I'm gonna build a base. Dirt seed, 1k, and gasoline. That would be useful for. I'm gonna build a car, but I'm not gonna build a car right now because I don't have a little car. That's probably has bots in it. I'll start my house up here. Looking box will be here. Yeah. get scrap metal blocks. Start my house on a lift. Scrap metal, boys. Here's our floor. Yeah. Open these. Oh, so that's what those are for. Now, how do I plant seeds? Getting a farm up and running would probably be something we should be prioritizing, so I'll get the soil. I think I'll actually focus on farming first. Make a little box. No. One high box. I'll have to do. Just soil. Oh yeah, I made a box, and now I need to get red beet tomatoes. I'm gonna get carrots and plant. Yeah, let's go. Okay. We get wood from hitting trees. Huh? Oh, wood. I think we're doing that. Wait, refine it. I can make wood. Yes. 10 wood. I think this will be a more appropriate thing for a planter box. Yeah. 10 wood, 20 wood. Find these. And look at that, we already have 40 wood. It's pretty good. I'm gonna finish up the planter box with this and make another planter box. Get one more piece of wood. I could probably get two more actually. No, you are not gonna leave. You might want to leave, but you're not gonna leave because I need you. I don't know if it turns nighttime, but I'm just gonna finish my planter boxes. So I don't know how you like build walls. Build walls. Make another little planter box. Mm-hmm. soil in there. And plant more carrots. There. So let me put the soil in. I know where I have to build it, what I have to build around. Tomatoes now. They're like the most out of all of those now. Okay. And there. I have some plants growing, and I'm gonna start that house now. There's stone right there. I think I'm gonna mine some stone. The stone is too big for the sledgehammer. Never mind this. Get some stone for the floor. About to break. Now the gear can break. I'm gonna get my wood. No, fine, you. Okay. I could get more scrap metal, but I think I'm just gonna get more later when I have things. Why? Okay, control trigger, sensor, buttons, magic. With fair enough. Two and shift. Okay. So two and shift? Oh yeah. Okay. We'll place a lift down. And then pull the floor. There's the floor right now of my house. So you only get 10 wood per family. It's quite a lot of wood. No, we're fine here, but I'll refine you later then. Yeah, it's definitely turning away. I'm gonna need walls up. I'm gonna get walls up pretty quickly. Or I'm probably gonna get swarmed by bots. I gotta be kidding every time. Find every single one of these. I don't die from things. Don't want to die from. Especially falling off. Well, that would just be pretty. Was it? Shoot pots at you. Watch Conjuring and I. That's all I want to know. No? I don't see any. I do not see any. Any? Where's the video?
Yes.
Oh, look. My bots. Something. They just turned to nighttime. I'm running out of water. I don't have any water. They're letting me. That probably has lots of water in it. Yes, I have a flower. Place the flower right there. And I'm also gonna get on the wall here, because I heard something. How come? Okay, bang these. Bang this. And then the rest of them. Tadia. Like a wall. Flower, right? Right here? Help my plants grow. Yes, wood though. Cause that just snapped. It might just be in a more efficient way to get wood. That gives you 10 still. And I don't know what I'm gonna be doing throughout the night. Next time I get wood, I'm just gonna get it from him because you get a lot more. And it breaks faster. Leisure. Oh, and I think you get a lot less. You get less from each piece of log, so it's faster and it's taller, so it's probably actually more. The same amount of as the normal trees are at all. Yeah, no, birch trees give you less. I'm just getting wood right now. Finish my house. So a 4-layer wall. Find it. And walk to my house. Now, can you break this down? Well, you can and just clear it up. It doesn't give you anything. I can't go in it either. Can't go on the wall either. Okay, so. Let's be up here, so. doorway. Now the roof, I have my flower. Pretty good shelter for a beginning. I should probably get rid of that wood. Because I don't need a lift anymore. It'll also make it easier to get up on this level of ground, too. I really don't plan to go nighttime. It's longer. Oh, it's daytime. Oh, it's scary. I think that was a bot. My bad, Fortnite, but like, it's like a robot. Robot that I was planning. Beginning. The building that I went in earlier. I don't remember. Yeah, it's got more wood though. My birch tree has been finished. I'm gonna get more pigment flowers. Because of flowers, and like they're the only flower there is. I'll also pick them up. I have a little flower stack. What's it called? Yeah. I was 6.55 and 1.55. Up, pick them up. Hello, people. The wall of flowers, I will call it. The wall of flowers. Gonna get another tree. Yeah. This snap right in half, so I can just refine this. Snap right in half. That's what I like to see. Easy wood. Oh, it's starting daytime now. Yes, daytime. I think you're supposed to break that and break the stump. So, here's my room for me to do things. Yeah. I'm not gonna make things, but I'm gonna wonder when I will be able to make a car. A simple car. I'm gonna do craft. So, yeah. Where did that go? So, I'm just wondering, like, how, like, you get bearings, and you probably got them from crates. But I just have to see watching tutorials. I'm gonna watch a tutorial on just how to craft or get engine. I don't know. I have a couple minutes left, so I'll finish the house. You need to stop doing that. I'll finish the house, and then I'll be good, and I'll be the end of this video. I'm gonna want more flowers, though. I'm gonna need my flowers. Just saying, I need more flowers. Oof. Those. Why not? No, no, I'm thirsty. Beetroot and eat it. And that will. So I have something there to support it up. And there. And there. And then in between, I'll just have the loop. So. In your box. But. I think I'm gonna lift it above the ground on some stilts. Just like this. I'll have some stilts. And then, like a staircase that goes down. Might not be enough wood for this. Might have to. Might have to just. I need to put a block under. Oh, I can't really do that. Even though I'm crouching, so. Do that. Oh, I'm stuck. God. Put those, right now, put that in that. That. Just gonna do this. Boom. Now we have our little house. I'm gonna just do that. This does not count as a creek. Creation. Why doesn't that stand up? Probably because of this. I'll just get those to hold it up. No, because it isn't bad, it's not too bad. It's still standing up though. You can walk up in there. It's gonna work though. Let's see if I delete these. And it's kind of like. Doesn't. It's probably because it's on a slope now that I think about it. Maybe if I. Get it. Oh no. Okay, lift it. Destroy these. And then put the stilt back. And find where it isn't touching the ground. And then make it touch the ground. That's what I'm gonna go with. Hold on, it isn't. Okay, touch the ground. So that's touching the ground. Yes! Stays up. Can you walk around in there? The walls? Yep. Yeah. This is our house. Our starting house. And anyway, guys, I think I'll end the video off here. If you want to see any, if you want to see more Scrap Mechanic, hit the like button. If you want to see more gaming content, then smash that subscribe button. And I'll see you all next time. Goodbye.